I'm in the scrapyard of APS. There are a bunch of units, but here are the actual. Oh wait, there's something up there that has a climate. Here are the actual running units. Oh wait, this one's not. Huh? Yeah, this one's not on, but it's got a big Copeland scroll in there. Oh, it has two of them. This is a Ream from 2006, and it's a, I'm not sure where the tonnage is on this thing, but it's pretty noisy. That air is hot, jeez. The Rook commercial series. Oh, nice compressor sound. It's pretty loud though. And we got some more over here. My water is leaking. This one is quieter. Oh, but this one has three units. I can't get to the data of this. I don't even know where the data is. And here's the last two. That's blowing a lot of wind. Jeez. Well, that's loud. Well, here's like a random small compressor. Jesus. Oh yeah, this has, oh wow, that is a big compressor. And it says it's on, so it might start up soon. I hope I can get the startup. Oh, I think this was just running. It says this was on, yeah. Oh, you could hear them echoing. I hope that one starts up soon. These sound nice. This one here. So yeah.